What is the tea on STDs? SAA hosted an event on April 2nd to educate the SFA community where students were able to learn and ask questions about sexual health. SAA partnered up with SFA SWAT, which stands for Student Wellness Action Team, to educate the students with a reality check of sexual assault and sexual diseases.
There are the curable ones, which is chlamydia, which is actually the most common bacterial STI. You have gonorrhea, syphilis, pubic lice, and trichomoniasis. And all of these STIs can be treated with medication, and if they're bacterial, you get antibac. And if not treated, you can actually get some long-term problems to where it can affect your kidneys, your pelvic. You can get, you can die.
Students learn how to put a male condom, female condom, and what to use to reduce STIs during oral sex. Sexual diseases are so common that half the time you won't even know you have them.
STDs are much more common than people think they are because a lot of the times students don't know what the symptoms are or how to look for them, so people don't necessarily always get tested, and some STIs or STDs don't show symptoms immediately.
Students are offered free on-campus testing and off-campus free testing.
There's the student health clinic. You can get tested for any, I think they test for chlamydia, gonorrhea, and HIV, and it's included in tuition. Students can go without any cost to them. Also, off-campus, there's Brown Family Health Clinic. They also do free STI testing.
For further information about sexual health, the SWAT office is located in the McGibbon Building in room 304. For East Texas Explorer, I'm Anna Canejo.